care about you. Even asked Pelloni. I said, I'm very concerned about Roseanne. I wanted to come over and hang out with me.
Well, I want to go over there and hang out with you. I told Pelloni that.
You didn't tell Pelloni that.
Mary, did I tell you I was going, I want to hang out with her because I love her?
She wanted to play a game with you. I'm like, Roseanne doesn't play games.
First of all, who are you?
Who are you
to say Roseanne doesn't want to play Mahjong with me and my mother?
I've never played Mahjong. Yeah. I want to play Mahjong.
Okay, the day I see you at her house playing Mahjong, whatever that is.
First of all, it's Mahjong.
Whatever. Okay. You don't play games. You don't
I would like to learn. If you don't mind, Miss Mary Pelloni.
All right, whatever. She does care. She does say all those things the day I see her playing a game.
See, she makes friends with all my guests and then leaves me out, so I have no friends.
Yeah.
See? Nice Pelloni.
Mary Pelloni?
Yeah, Mary Pelloni, one of our producers. Hi, Mary.
So, you know, you're so cute and everything, and every time we have a really cute guy on, like our producer, Mary Pelloni, she tries to have sex with them. And Mary, did you try to have sex with Brad?
I've never tried to have sex with any of the guests. I have told you that repeatedly. Why do you keep saying that?
Because you always go, oh, he is so cute, and then you act like you know him, so I can't. Like you act like, you know, you got him and I can't get him.
Okay. When did I act like that?
All the time you go, oh, he is so cute.
Give me an example.
You go, he is so cute. He's
That's
so cute. You're
not. Said.
I know, because you were trying to have sex with him.
Did you have a fun weekend? I heard you and Shannon had a killer weekend. You guys called me and said that you'd like been out on a double date with Michael Bolton. Like, what'd you do?
Shannon, what did we do? We just flirted with him and he fought. We fought over him and then he sends his love to you.
I didn't fight over him. It was you.
Yes.
Did she embarrass me? Because he was our guest last week. Now, did she embarrass me by being all over Michael Bolton?
No, it was really funny. He loved you. He talked about you the whole time.
Did he? What did he say?
He said that he wanted to sing with you, sexual healing, and in any key.
Why? See, Mary's holding up a sign that says I should pinch your butt, but I don't think I should do that.
Line in my hand. Is that a sign in my hand?
Miss Lewinsky, there's one question I would like to ask you, or just my personal probing here. Why would you turn me down and give the interview to Barbara Walters? Can I have a reason?
Well, Roseanne, I mean, for real, I mean, she offered me a job on 2020 as a correspondent. And for real, I mean, she knew I could suck up to VIPs and celebrities, so.